Welcome to this step-by-step guide on how to delete the local LVM storage and reallocate its space to the local storage in Proxmox VE. Make sure to back up any important data before proceeding, as these operations can result in data loss. First, let's remove the local LVM storage configuration. This command will remove the configuration from Proxmox VE without deleting any data. Next, use the lvremove command to remove the logical volume associated with local-lvm. Note that this will delete all data on this volume. Now, we will extend the root logical volume. First, check if the volume group VE has free space. If free space is available, extend the root logical volume. Resize the file system to use the extended logical volume. The command depends on your file system type. For ext4, use this command. If you are using ext.fs, the command is. Next, modify the storage config file, located at /pv/storage.config. Ensure it allows for all desired content types. Here's an example of what the content should look like. Make sure to save the file with Ctrl plus X, then press I. Next, to apply the changes, restart the necessary Proxmox VE services with these three commands. Finally, verify that the local LVM storage has been removed and that the local storage is utilizing all available disk space. You should see that local LVM is no longer listed and the local storage should have the increased capacity. By following these steps, you can successfully delete the local LVM storage and reallocate its space to the local storage, effectively utilizing all available disk space on your Proxmox VSEV. Please share, subscribe, and like this video to help spread the word. Thank you.